exam, come to the exam, just for the matter, Mr. Steven, if it's for marking, how do I didn't tell him I was going for exam. I said, Mr. Steven, if it was for marking, how do I go about it? He said, okay, just go. But when I got to the exam, it was just a simple back chat. And the funny thing about simple back chat is, you have a lot of things to report on, you know? And this was a static, it was a static graph. There was nothing to report on. So I just took my time. I remembered all the things he told us. And thank God, the exam came through. And I was very happy. And it was the first night, and it was like, you know, my result is out, and he just spoke. So I think it deserves a lot of, although, well, your position is between me and him anyway, but I think it deserves a lot of appreciation and kudos. And if you know, this is just free. I mean, it gives us all his time, and from the bottom of my heart, I appreciate him a lot. And I sent the link to some of my colleagues, because, well, this person was the person that helped me, you know. So, thank you very much, Mr. Steven. I thank you. Please, if you are still here to do your exam, take your time, do it. You'll pass it, I'm telling you. So, thank you very much. And then, Mr. Tunde Bella, too. I appreciate him too. From the bottom of my heart too. Thank you for your resources. Thank you for everything. I appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Mr. Steven.
Mr. Steven Bella, I think you need to talk. I'm sort of worse. I don't know what to say, so